watching closely.
I truly think that I don't know enough. Turn on the hand of God when I write. Make a moment a month. Hit a solid month before the cancer is done. A time where we puncture our relationships up above. Carbon crud corresponds to a spiritual sludge. Insolence in our insoles. We walk around sinful, confused of what we here for. Confucius say that life is simple, be rather complicated. Oh, I'm paraphrasing, here I stand amid the wake of it. At the brink of time and innovation, and we're barely breaking it. Just a pebble in the sand of time, you can get ahead of it. See the infinite, the bullshit become irrelevant. Though the size of elephants, we walk by with elegance, not cocky, comprehensive of life and its isms. We apply ourselves to successfully hack the system. See it for what it is, we blowing up the fucking prisons. Spread light through the hand, the eyes, and breathe once again with full extent of our sinuses. All six senses, a sinless dimension. Repent to begin to live once again, pimping. It's hard as hell to labor. Heaven is in the fruits. Average out the two, and that's a well-balanced youth. A well-intelligent youth, potentials of valid truth, and proves who we used to be, and continue to re-improve. I just don't know enough. I'm really just a mirror trying to capture a picture from the highest point possible. Product of my Christ particle, and I ain't even got a crack of swisher. Now I'm aware of this mission, spreading my vision to even those around me get a glimpse of what's real to them. Some will call it witnessing, I just call it glistening. Every day's associated with your breath, every once